Mahalakshmi Temple is Shaktipi Temple of Sanatana Dharma devoted to Goddess Sati. Temple is located on the bank of Panchaganga River at Kolhapur city in Maharashtra state of Bharatvarsh. City name Kolhapur is derived from demon named Kolhasur to whom Goddess killed at this place. Goddess Mahalakshmi is locally known as Ambabai who is the prime deity of Shakta Sampraday. Followers of Shakta Sampraday worship supreme power of universe in the feminine form. South Indian devotees consider Mahalakshmi as Haripriya, who is wife of Venkatesh Bhagwan. It is also believed that Goddess Sati's portion of ice fell at this place. Temple is thousands of years old and it depicts carvings from Vedic literature. In the 36th century of Yuga, kings of Chalukya dynasties constructed grand temple on ruins of original temple. Later, invaders tried to damage and destroy this holy temple, but kings of different dynasties repaired and restored it whenever required. Some Jain kings also helped in restoring this temple. Jain carvings of various Tirthankars can be seen on few walls in temple complex. Sanctum consists 1000 years old 3 feet vigraha of Mahalakshmi carved out of black gemstone. 3-day Kiranotsav is a sun ray festival of temple when sun rays fall on the vigraha of Mahalakshmi. On the first day, sun rays touch feet, on second day sun rays reach up to chest, and third day is the last day covering entire Vigraha of Mahalakshmi. This Kiranotsav festival gives the glimpse of ancient India and their knowledge about architecture. Thanks for watching this video. To get more information about our diverse culture, please stay in touch with our channel.